No one makes reservations at a Salvation Army soup kitchen. No one tips the hostess or asks about the day's fresh catch. But maybe they should.
It adds caramelization to the salmon. This gives it a better flavor profile.
If pan-seared salmon stretches your expectations for a soup kitchen lunch, pull up a chair and listen.
I'm really proud.
To the story of the man behind it.
We are happy to welcome this morning executive chef Jeff Ansorge.
This time last year, Jeff Ansorge was at the top of his profession.
And some demi-glace, which is a beef stock.
A graduate of a prestigious culinary school. And executive chef at one of Minnesota's finest restaurants, the Capitol Grill. A few months later, it's all gone, and by Jeff's own doing.
His application came in, and it was, you know, almost too good to be true.
Captain John Joyner had his doubts.
Because he's so overqualified.
This is called a speed rack or a rolling rack.
But soon, the new Salvation Army cook.
I bought some new French knives.
Was spicing up the soup kitchen.
It's a block of Pecorino Romano. It's sheep's milk cheese. These from Michael Cantaloupe.
By now you are probably asking yourself, what possessed the man to do it?
Good exercise, right?
Giving up a $100,000 a year executive chef's job.
We've got the lemon and Parmesan marinated salmon.
For one, paying a third that.
So don't be surprised when trials come about in your life.
Jeff was struggling with the end of his marriage when he realized his spiritual life was empty.
Corinthians 10:13.
Like any good chef, he took inventory.
God bless.
And flung open a new door.
Thank you, Jeff.
You're welcome. Juice, please. I'm doing what I was meant to be doing. God's work.
Recommitted to his faith, Jeff decided to take his culinary skills,
edamame, soybeans,
to those least able to afford them.
We try to change the food, you know. We have nice vegetables, nice grated meat.
Instead of canned fruits and vegetables, Jeff and his volunteers are now cutting up fresh.
They can put them right in whole, I think. Hot buns coming in, hot buns.
The buns now have butter. The coffee, real cream.
They're serving the chicken strips instead of the chicken. And now they're serving the chicken.
Less processed food means Jeff is also saving money.
I got puff pastry yesterday.
By bringing a chef's creativity to donated food.
Could make a chicken pot pie with it.
The man who once crafted $40 entrees.
How you doing?
Has reduced the Salvation Army's lunch cost to 63 cents a meal.
You like that food?
Perhaps not a miracle on the scale of loaves and fishes.
You're welcome.
But Jeff Ansorge has taken a page from the same cookbook.
Faith is part of the recipe. It's the main ingredient, you know?
Boyd Huppert, KARE 11 News, St. Paul.
All right, last call.